many people ask me why don't I share a vacancies of a Virgin Voyages. As you guys know, there is a brand new cruise line into the operations, and it was supposed to start basically from 2020 before this pandemic started. But no problem, they are a great cruise line, Virgin Voyages. And so if you are planning to apply there, make sure you watch this video till complete. Hey guys, this is Akshay Kumar and welcome back to the new fresh video, guys. So guys, in this video, let's talk about some vacancies which are available into Virgin Voyages. And guys, I know these vacancies are one of the most frequently asked vacancies. Yes, I'm going to share right now into this video. But before I proceed, make sure you hit the subscribe button, press the bell icon to the notification on. So when I will make more interesting videos like this, you will get notified automatically. Let's get started now. So guys, these vacancies are available on a Virgin Voyages, and the official hiring partner of a Virgin Voyages into India is Kamakshi, as you guys know, right? So guys, I'm going to share which vacancies are available, and guys, make sure whenever you apply for vacancies, make sure you read the description. It is really very, very important. And guys, how you have to apply for this, that also I will tell you later into this video. But let me share first of all what vacancies are available, so yes, you will have an idea. Yes, this is the vacancy which I want to apply for. First vacancy is bar server. So guys, if you have a similar experience of 1 to 2 years in a 5-star properties and you hold some documentations, which is definitely going to help you out to get a call and get selected amongst all the candidates. So guys, it is really very great opportunity. So if you have a bar server experience, make sure you apply. Now the second vacancy which is available is pool service attendant server. And guys, this vacancy is also available on a cruise line. So when there is a pool on the top of the floor of a cruise ship, there is a bar, and when there is a bar, so you require attendant. Yes, and there is a vacancy, you can apply. Third vacancy which is available is assistant server. So guys, assistant server vacancy is also available. If you meet the criteria, I highly recommend you to apply. Fourth vacancy is quick services attendant. Yes guys, QSA, quick services attendant vacancies are also available. If you meet the criteria, if you have experience, definitely you should apply. Fifth vacancy is cabin host. So guys, there is a cabin host vacancy, and I highly recommend you, if you have been working as a cabin steward somewhere, if you were working as a room attendant somewhere into any of the 5-star properties, highly recommend you to apply for this position. And the next position is assistant cabin host. Similar position, but the assistant of a cabin host. So if you have a similar experience, you can definitely apply for it. So guys, these are the vacancies which are available in a Virgin Voyages. And the Kamakshi, as you guys know, they are the official hiring partner of Virgin Voyages into India for the moment. And guys, the links of all these vacancies I have given down in the description below. Make sure you go there, read the description, whatever description is provided by them. And guys, I want to give you one tip. Whenever interview is scheduled, mostly it is seen whatever job description they say, whatever job description they mention, that only they are going to ask into interview questions. And it is really very important. That is why I say description is very important, which is provided by a company. Then definitely they are looking for a people who has all those knowledge. So guys, links are given down. So guys, if you like this video, then please make sure you like the video. If you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button. And if you have already subscribed, your subscription is really very much appreciated. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.